Hey everyone, welcome back to the stream, guys, once again. So we're gonna be playing this for at least, you know, I don't know, until DC comes back up, which is who knows when, guys. I know the maintenance is only for like an hour or something, but like, you know, whatever. Hey guys, welcome everybody. Good. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to the stream, guys. We're playing Destiny because DC is down once again. Shit's still glitched, right? Cause it's telling me I need to go to this. Yeah, okay, cause I already went and checked again and there's nothing there. I'm just here to grab the bounties, everybody.
I am at your service. Requisition approved.
Will you answer? No, I will not answer. Just because of the way you said it. I'll answer. Iron Banner still here? Yeah, it is. So who won me? It's always me. Keep it loaded. I don't like keeping my shit loaded. This is only rank 11, and I need 16 on Vanguard and this.
Yeah, that was made for you.
See you on your...
You was that 5? Knuckles? Yeah, that was 5. Hey everybody, welcome back, guys. Thanks for joining the stream. We're playing Destiny 2 and doing all the bounties just because... What's it called? DC Universe is offline again every morning, dude. It's annoying. So I guess we'll just do this and do all the bounties.
See you soon.
Let's see. I need hand cannon, solar, sword, sidearm. And let's see if I got enough of these. I got 20, so I don't need to go do that anymore. So that means I could go straight into strikes, right? I don't have anything else that I need done. That's done. That's all done. That's done. I could do this. Is there a point in doing it? I don't know. unstoppable. I mean, yeah, I could. I can just quickly run through it. What was it again? Hand cannon, solar, sidearm, sword. Let's do unstoppable at least. I do need overload as well. But that's 6. Keep this, or I think I needed a shotgun, right? Solar. Never mind, I thought I needed a shotgun.
Your trespass beyond the veil brings you closer to victory, both mine and yours.
Run as quick as possible. Hey guys, welcome back to the stream. How is everybody this morning? I'm just gonna run straight through it and get all the beacons done. Even though I need champion kills, so because I need 4 of them to get the pinnacle, which is what I'm doing. So if I see champions, I need to kill them. But I think there's more than 4 champions that spawn here. So I think we should be good. Oh, I should probably be using stasis. Stasis grenade helps out so much. Hey guys, welcome back everyone. Alright. Sorry guys, my brother is texting me, asking how to download this game because there's like, he has a PS5 and I have a PS5. You have to account, really, because it's like two different games, there's a PS4 and PS5 version for this game. So, it's hard to figure out how to get the PS5 version because it always downloads the PS4 one. So I'm trying to help him out get to figure that out because I don't quite remember either how I got the PS5 version for myself. I did have the PS4 for the longest time, and then I randomly got like a PS5 version download. So I'm not quite sure how to get him the version. One class of PS5, I'm not sure. I don't know why it's so complicated. All you gotta do is download it and it should give you the both versions, at least I think. That's fun there, maybe three even, so I hope that's enough to finish this. There should be one at the boss. Sorry, guys, that I'm texting here and there. Like I said, I'm trying to help my brother out real quick, get this shit set up. That's only three, shit. Okay, I think the boss might have one. I really hope. I hope the boss has one. Grabbing these easy chests for free, because it gives free legendary items, so like why not? Oh yeah, there should be one right here too. Everybody, welcome back to the stream, ladies and gentlemen. How is everybody this morning? That, yeah. could do this as well.
Stage some sort of ritual combat. This is not Volixian culture. Are they developing their own?
Legendary stuff, but why not? Could always delete it for whatever I need. Welcome to the stream. How are you guys today? Go back this way. Grab True Sight again. I might as well get a couple of things out of this place, get some benefit out of it. Back to where I was at. this. I really need one more champion, so I hope the boss has it. I don't quite remember.
Mockery of life, sloughing off the skin of their former culture. If the scorner learned, change. What are they becoming?
Probably this could go. Probably, like, not murder the boss, well, like, drop his health, but wait for the guy to spawn. It says that there's a box down there, but how do I get over there? I didn't even know there was one over there. Hey guys. Find your champion, this again, which I don't really want to do.
Sister home. spoken with some of the previous Tekkians you've recovered. The interviews have been enlightening. They all speak of different surreal experiences during their time trapped in the Ascendant.
So let's see if I have to go back. Yep. I'm gonna go back and get one champion kill quickly, guys. I'm not sure if I have to finish it. But if I get the kill and I get a drop for that, I'll just end it. Ooh, frenzy and assemble. I'll just end this.
Align the beacons, Guardian, and signal the way
home. I do need hand cannon kills. So cool and satisfying to see them all shatter. satisfied. There you are. Alright, there you go. That is it. That's all I needed. I can get out of here now, right? Yes, I can. Kickstart? I've never heard of that one. Gain bonus damage and charge rate during a slide after sprinting for a short duration. That sounds like way too much work for a perk to be activated. No, thank you. What do I have? Explosive payload outlaw. Improved handling and reload speed when allies are nearby, and multi-kill flip is pretty good, but assemble isn't that great. Okay guys, I guess let's do some strikes. Combatant, solar, sword, stasis, taken, hand cannon, auto, sidearm. So, auto, sword, stasis. Let's put this in. Oh no, I need a taken, so let's go to EDC and do this. At least there's a bunch of easy ones. Just combat and solar, sword, stasis, taken, hand cannon, auto, sidearm. All pretty easy. I'll do this first so I can switch this to hand cannon.
They occupy a water processing plant nearby. Their very presence is poisoning the environment. We need to confirm what they do. And which of the two is.
Yeah. killing them and not running through them. They need to kill, these guns done, killed with them. Welcome back, everyone.
I'll consult her about this. In the meantime, excellent work.
How are you guys this morning? I love Sprite. So good. Stasis, hand cannon, okay. Should probably buy a couple of more. That's it. Only can buy three. And what is it? What syringe is it? Stasis and Void. Okay, what do I got? Hand cannon, solar stasis. I should be able to buy one more. Why didn't I let me buy one more? Well, that's one, two, three, four. Yeah, that's four. Finisher and melee, of course. Of course it gives me melee and finisher. The worst, I mean, finisher is not too bad, but melee and grenade just takes way too damn long to do. Since I'm using that, I'll put that on.
The fallen have tracked us to Nessus. They have the Exodus Black on lockdown and damaged fail-safe systems in their way. Both are key assets to our redemption. Operation Piccolo has begun.
No, you're not gonna shoot
Piccolo? Really?
We have to call that. We'll give it a better name.
You're welcome. Saved your damn ass.
Thank you. I have marked the trail of our cultists falling left behind.
You said a coordinate. Fallen can't be found.
Shit.
Down a location. Let's go.
Al's just moving. Nice, okay.
This webbing on the floor looks like some kind of bark conductor. Probably best to keep bark energy away.
Shit. I didn't think too much about not punching that guy. The exploder anyways. Heavy, but I already got that.
Hello? I was so worried about you guys. Did you stop? I'm so glad I could hear myself on the feet again. Do, do me papa la people.
Mama, mama, mama.
The mom's gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Not work.
Such a satisfying explosion too, I love it. I don't feel like my team is doing anything though.
I don't think we're above.
Thank you.
Operation Oboe has begun.
Shouldn't we tell him we're fine?
Nah. No one gets left behind, Piccolo.
Do a Lodo and Trench Barrel, that ain't bad. Good thing I read that before deleting it, because I was about to. Okay. That's all done. Let's do this. Small, medium, large modes. Envoy, challenge, sidearm, guardians. Mode, stasis. Final blow using stasis damage, okay. So they're all pretty simple. Taking that long to find the game, what the hell? I'm gonna go get a snack then. the hell? My remote isn't charging?
Alright, alright, alright. Let's see what we've got. Hi! Bring a sword.
Hey, you're gonna love this. The hive don't scare you, do they? Yes, you did.
Prepare for transit. Bring their moats to the back.
I hope it doesn't die during this, because I don't have it in the recharge. Forgot that I need to finish. Alright. Take out the finishers. Try to take the blockers out so I can put my shit in. Oh no, I don't need finishers. What the hell? I thought I needed finishers. Okay, 1 second, guys. I'm gonna go get a grab my cube. So I gotta charge my remote for some reason. It's not charging down there. Like I thought it was the whole time. Okay. Cabal.
Ding, ding, ding. Cabal on the field.
Hey, you're gonna love this.
The Cabal have been busy while I was gone. Let's say we remind them who owns this system. Transmat is go. Kill the hostiles. Grab the moats and drop them in the bank. Hostiles income at the base.
Grab the moats, drop them in the bank. Damn, I need to change my things again completely. God.
Hostiles inbound, step.
So I need 15 moats to throw in. It's the last one. Well, I guess we're done here. No.
Allies invade. Portal's ready.
I knew that was gonna happen too. I'm like, watch, that guy's gonna kill me in my head. But boom, killed me. I'm like, fucking of course.
Your allies invading the other side.
That's so freaking annoying, dude. Wiped out the whole team? Damn. I need Guardian kills as well, but I usually go when I have rockets, but I don't.
You send a large blocker to the other side! And, portal is locked. Also, bang, get that primeval out there! Allies headed to the other side! Invaders defeated, bringing them back.
Oh shit.
Incoming wave at the drill. Where'd you learn to shoot like that?
My
if
mom taught me.
Make extra food, come find me.
She kills people for a living. That's like, what? I'm I'm sorry, did I say that out loud? Frago Junini. Junium. Junium. Alright. Finished everything there. Okay, so I guess let's just do a run of this. Defeat opponents. Momentum, we're not gonna do that. So, defeat opponents using your super, defeat opponents with ability, and 10 kills, which is all pretty easy. Trying to think, I'm not sure what I want to use. So I don't need to use anything special. Oh, wait. That's right. I'm trying to get this. I completely forgot that I'm trying to do this. Let's put a shotgun on.
Iron Banner.
I want your head. 3.5 KD damage.
The match.
Oh, I played a lot of Iron Banner like my cousin.
You captured Zone C. Opponent claimed Zone A.
Holy shit, the whole team went there?
Zone B lost.
And they, our teammates couldn't capture A? The whole team went there and our team couldn't capture that. Oh, now you guys are capturing it.
Zone A captured.
It's a little
zone
too late.
Advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
Forgetting how weak this Suros regime is. It is so weak, dude. And I keep forgetting to change my mods around, so I'm gonna do that after I die. Okay, let's put this back on.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
Nice shot, teammate. That was a nice sniper shot. He like peeked the corner and just went pop. I think he caught it again, dude. Damn, that's a sniper, dude. I would hate to be that against Trials.
Zone B, you have the press off.
I don't know how that shotgun didn't headshot him. I thought it was pretty perfect.
Zone B lost. Stand strong.
Serious? Bell Winters killed me? Damn, dude. That shotgun is still that strong, dude.
Another hunt will come soon. Zone A captured.
Faber was really good for PvP.
Opponent claims Zone C.
Man, I don't understand why this is so weak, bro.
Zone B, zone advantage is yours. You cut their momentum, like
this,
keep
this
pushing.
This one's mad weak, dude.
Zone A lost. Zone C, advantage. Press off.
Nice. What the heck did I even finish there? I don't even know.
5 minutes
remaining. Oh, clean kills.
Zone B lost. You captured Zone A. 2 zones are yours. Zone C.
That messenger, bro, you see that? That was a 2-tap. 2 effing burst bans. So stupid how strong that shit is. Misadventure. Somehow I killed myself, okay.
Zone A captured. You have the advantage. Press on. Zone C lost.
I have no idea how I killed myself, but we'll kill it.
Zone B, 2 zones.
Look at that shit, dude. The heir apparent shield saved him from two super hits, dude. I'm saving that.
3 minutes left. Zone A lost. The flames are lit.
That hair apparent used to be buffed, dude, or fixed or something. That's stupid, dude. That's two super hits that I hit right at him to get hit in my face. If I hit him with the shotgun, that's what I should have did, but I'm trying to get this stupid Soros killed, like I said.
Fights for as long as they intend to. Find me again when you're ready.
This is a nice color, though. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. How are you guys?
Iron Banner.
That's a nice blue color.
Young wolves and iron lords, to battle!
Should have peeked, but whatever. Our teammate can't even capture B, dude. And there were so many at A. Dead man's, dude. Man, I'm telling you, this Soros is just utterly weak. It takes way too many shots to kill someone. Milling him, it didn't work. Wow, I actually killed somebody with a grenade back there.
Yeah.
I don't understand why it has to be super kills when this gun is that weak. Not super, I mean, crucible kills. If the gun is super weak. Why does it have to be 300 or what was it, 200 crucible kills? When it's like, dude, if the gun was... Wow, we actually killed him with a grenade, dude, that was funny as hell. Yeah, I don't understand why it has to be that many crucible kills when the gun is super weak. If the gun was strong and it actually killed people, yeah, fine.
Hit them again.
Yeah, fine. 300, 200, whatever.
All of you together.
But it's like not fair. If you're struggling half the time to get the kills. Like, there's other guns that are a million times stronger. Like so many other guns, even legendaries are stronger than this. Yeah, how many did I get there?
You have the advantage. Press on.
I don't know how people use dead man's in the crucible. I know it's really strong, but like me, I could never figure out how to hit headshots that easily. Like, see how good he's hitting them? Yeah, I never figured it out. I don't like the iron sight on it. PvE, it's fine, you know, but PvP, it's really hard to hit the headshots, so I'm surprised he could do it. It takes a lot of practice on the street. I'm assuming he took a shit ton of practice to figure that out.
Two turns are yours.
Sit down, boy. Damn, I thought my read shot, so that's why I melee. But it didn't. See what I mean? Like, see how many bullets I hit that guy with? It only hits 12 in the body and 20 or something in the head. That's nothing. Especially for an exotic. Wow. You really, teammate, couldn't finish that guy off? That's embarrassing, homie. Gun.
The hunt is on. This is your end. Fight well.
Thank you. See what I mean? Like, I was shooting way before that guy, and he still managed to trade with me. And I was hitting good, like, I was like, right on, you know, it's not like I had bad aim or something. Okay, should I go and see if DC is back up online?
Let's begin.
Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations?
Do you fear the Crucible?
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Oh, wow, that's a dope purple cape. What the heck was that? That's a Gambit cape?
You ready to bang knuckles?
I've never seen that cape before. That's weird.
I need you alive, brother.
Be careful.
I should probably keep the thrower in the vault. I don't have too many 1330 top slots. Top slot guns, so if I need to infuse something, I have it. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here and I'll see y'all probably on DC if it's back online. If not, I'll probably go play some Modern Warfare. Thanks everyone.